We understand that next week's probably going to be for the division, and that's the way it goes.
Anything outside of that home field wise, do you pay attention to kind of what's ahead of there?
I mean, all I know is if we win out, we'll get a 2 seed, I think is what it is. So if we take care of our business, that's where it's going to be. I mean, that's about as easy. I mean, I don't think you like relying on other things to have in this league. You want to have it in your own hands, and at this point, we do. So we take care of business. You know, we'll put ourselves in a nice position.
Brian, you may have addressed this earlier, but do you think about the fact that you haven't been able to, I guess, put teams away? Is that something you guys talk about? Do you feel that way or not?
Well, yeah, I mean, I think at the end of game there, I mean, I know there's been many a times in games where the offense has been on the field and we've gone on 8-minute drives and killed clocks and pretty much have run games out. Today was a different story. I mean, we just weren't able to execute there at the end to get the first downs and do what we needed to do. I mean, they're a hell of a defense. Let's not take anything away from them. They're really good. So, and then we'll go back, look at kind of what the issues were, what we did wrong, and correct it. I mean, obviously, we're going to be critical of it. We're always critical of it, especially in our room. I mean, that starts with us up there, so we got to be better. But I'm not, like I was saying earlier, I'm not going to walk out of here with my head down being 11-3.
Sure.
Just not going to happen. I mean, I haven't been in this position in a while, being 11-3. So while there's a lot, you know, that we can improve on and get better at, 11-3 is hell of a position to be in at this point in the season.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel.